click on the subscribe button and press the bell icon.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Free Hacking Tutorial. So are you also getting this error in your laptop and you don't have any idea how to access your files and backup your files to external hard drive? So in this video I'm going to show you how you can easily backup all your files without removing your hard drive. So let's begin the tutorial. So first of all, you need to have access to any working computer with an internet connection, and you have to download two software. From first software you can download from this website, and click on this link to download the software. And another software you can download from this website. Go to this website and download it. After you have downloaded these two software, now extract Heron's boot CD from the zip file. You need to extract Heron's boot CD.iso file into the folder. Now after you have extracted this folder, you will see like this file. Now you have to run the second software, that is Rufus. Double click on it to run. Now insert a pen drive into your laptop or a PC. Now select Heron's boot CD .iso by clicking on select your file. And click on start to start the process. And this will take some times, so you have to wait for it to complete. Now remove your pen drive and insert it to your laptop and boot your laptop using this Heron's boot CD pen drive. And you'll see this option. So using the arrow, select Windows XP and this will load and start Windows XP like interface. So after this Windows is started, you will see an interface like XP. From here you can access all your drive and you can copy all your files and data to your external hard drive. So from my computer you can see all your drives. From this drive you can backup all your files to external hard drives. So in this way, you can easily backup your files or data from laptop which doesn't boot